G'day all, Mr. Paladin here, and today I wanted to look at Dustbowl Section 1. Dustbowl being a very spammy map and being very difficult for a spy, but I wanted to look back over some jumps that are available all through Section 1 that have only gotten better now that spy has had a speed increase about a year ago. So if you have no disguise, or you're disguised as a scout, a medic, or you're under a cloak, you should keep the speed. And you should be able to make these jumps quite easily. This one being the most useful. You have to crouch as you make the distance, but you can get across. And if you're unable to go around and go through the grate, you can make that jump off the tires as well. But this jump very important for getting in here where the enemy likes to set up. The medics want to hang out. It's very narrow through here, so sometimes you have to duck around the corner or duck on top of this barrel, but make sure you're under cloak so you're not being seen, so you don't get bumped. You can also avoid being bumped by standing on this platform here. It's all very tight, it's all very narrow, because it's a converted map from the old versions of Team Fortress. Another jump that I don't use much, but sometimes you can get around a sentry position. So let's see some actual gameplay where I'm using some of these jumps, and we're starting on defense of Dustbowl. See, from here I'm able to look across the other side and decide where I want to jump back or if I want to jump down. Just looking for any targets of opportunity. Can't get this medic, he's getting away. Where is this health pack? Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Oh, soldier coming in. Wow, he doesn't see me. I'm staying still. Okay, he didn't see me. Phew, that was fortunate, actually. Don't think anyone saw that disguise. Yeah, do not underestimate this loop around. So useful. Missed my chance on the medic there, but I pick up the heavy. So I'll take it. I didn't show earlier, but you can make the jump across there. That's a very useful way across. Waiting for a chance on her back, but the soldier who was behind me manages to jump up and get a bump. Most unfortunate. And I think I bumped the sniper, but I'll head to my resupply hut. The hut on this side is conveniently left there, pretty much for your own personal use. Just watch that I don't notice you over there while they're spawning. Whoa, this heavy, he's going for a sandwich. Oh no, it's knocking him back into the health pack. I've got to get out of here. Let me through, let me through, let me through. It's very narrow, very tight through here. I'm just wanting to nope out. I need my dead ringer ready. Be chill for a moment. Can I get a stab? No, we missed a stab. But got the assist on a kill anyway. Heal me up, medic. I'm not wearing a mask. I don't have a disguise on. You can heal me. Yeah, come on. Just make with the healing already. Jeez, thanks. Okay, better throw on a disguise. There we go. Much better. Oh, there's a spy. He would have gone through here. He's taking Titus' route. There we go. We all knew you were a spy. Oh, that scout. There we go, good example. Making the jump across. I don't know if the soldier believed the scout disguise because I made a jump or he just wasn't thinking about it. But usually only a friendly would be over here. Let's use this tight corner. Pyro goes past. See if we can pick up this medic. Oh, turn your back, turn your back, turn your back. There, thank you. Oh, there's an Uber pushing in. Oh, avoid the pyro. Get the medic. Clearing the point. And there we go. Yep, I saw the spy over here too. Where'd he go, where'd he go, where'd he go? The spy is over here somewhere, but we're going to have to leave and let them deal with it. It's not the engineer. There's enough eyeballs back here. I gotta move out. Not really my job to sit around hunting spies. Well, inconvenient time to lose the cloak. What is that scout? What is that scout? What is that scout doing? Oh, he drew the medic out to assist him, and that medic healed a spy. Where'd that spy go? I don't know. Come on, medic, give us some heals. This time I am wearing a mask, so. Alright, heavy's coming in. Oh, this hallway's too narrow. Good, he backed up. Okay, let's take another peek up top here. Anything happening? Well, pyro. Inconvenient time for a pyro. So let's nope out. Too narrow to get past the soldier. That demo man saw that decloak. He heard it. It was loud. It was proud. It was real close. There's that scout. No problem. Able to escape to our hut. Reset. Do it all again. But that's enough of defense. Let's take a look at offense. Dustbowl is a very tight map. Because it was a converted map from the original versions of Team Fortress, you know, it wasn't really made with a lot of cloaking and stuff in mind. Things used to be a lot more spammy with grenades, and you'd power through choke points with grenades and stuff, but, you know, you gotta work with what you got, and I'm gonna go back to this metal. Good, the medic that knew I was a spy, he got hit by a crit. There we go, able to move in. Let's have a look at another offense. Because that was nice and quick. Watch your backs, they say in chat. Okay, let's head out of spawn with a friendly disguise. If you don't know how to do that, I have a tutorial. See the frequently asked questions link in the video description. But let's pick up where that sniper was. No, he's burning. No, no health pack for you. Pyro did not see it. And where I don't know where that other sniper dropped down from. I'll take it. Picked up the pyro. They took out the sentry gun. I can move on in. Whoa, teleporter. See, this is where you need to jump around and get in behind that teleporter. But I think my teammates are gonna go from that first point and just take it out themselves at this point. Don't think I'll be able to get there in time. I'm walking backwards. There, pyro believed that he was distracted with the soldier. Very distracted, pyro. They're wasting so much ammo on me. There we go. Low health. Pick up the health pack. Don't bump, don't bump. There we go. Phew, that was convenient. And there we go. Dustbowl Section 1. Thanks for watching. I hope this helps you in your future endeavors. Non più dry farfalloni amoroso, notte giorno di torno girano, delle belle turbando a riposo. Ma ci sento a tuo cibo d'amore.